Hello friends, welcome to Pandit Invest Rita Pandit 25.in. Today somebody asked me about the Yes Bank, so I want to clarify about the Yes Bank that neither Yes Bank even don't know that their stake are going to be sold, and nor State Bank of India clarify that purchasing any share of State Bank. Some news I got in at ET that LIC and SBI going to buy rupees 2 per share. But this is also not confirmed. So don't get trapped in Yes Bank. If you are holding shares in Yes Bank, exit it. Today was a good opportunity to exit. Even if you don't exit, then you exit tomorrow even also. So don't get trapped in Yes Bank. It's going to be fall below 20 rupees if this news is not true. If this news become true, even though it's going to be fall. Regarding some other stocks that IRCTC shares, so invest in SIP basis, systematic investment plan, and buy always in decline. It's today close near about 1427 rupees. So if you get near 1350 or 1280, so buy, start accumulating these shares as long as going down. Another stock, I'm going to Inox. This is also a good stock, and if a good opportunity to buy, so buy in small quantity and always start a SIP basis, doing SIP basis, and if you get these stocks near 350, then it's a good opportunity for long term. Regarding market, is just a pullback rally from here, and according to Elliott wave theory, it is just a fourth wave. So I am thinking that it's going to be a fifth wave to start soon. So as for Nifty, the resistance 11,400, and if close above 11,450 only, then we can see the near cluster resistance at 11,580. So I don't think so that it will go above 11,460. And if you see a fall below 11,150 during intraday or any closing basis, then we are going to break 11,000 also. Regarding Bank Nifty, it is also trading below 29,000. As long as holding below 29,150, we are going to see another new low, that is below 28,000, 27,800 levels. So can you like the channel, can you subscribe the channels. So this is the alert for Yes Bank and other stock. Thank you for watching it.